Rondo with foul trouble the other night. 9 points in his 22 minutes. Jeremy gets a step, drops it off. Here's Collins underneath and puts it over.
Looked like he almost lost it and just tapped it on his way up.
Kuminga, good step. Better defense at the rim, and it'll stay Warriors ball. Zach double-teamed now in the corner. Pajemski ripping at it. Zach, skip pass to Sohan for three is good. Jeremy hits the strings. Big-time shot as the Spurs.
Good-looking shot.
Pajemski had just 8 points in the game on Saturday. Sohan goes underneath Moses Moody and gets the bucket.
Tried to kind bounce there. Nice up and under.
Jeremy. Collins rolling to the bucket. Pass inside. Zach. Good hands there. Turnaround jumper's good.
Yeah, Zach's rolling right now. Good find from Jeremy.
Fresh 14 here for the Spurs. Jones. The spot Victor instead into the corner. Jeremy running on the baseline. Drops it off. Trey Jones. Look at the acrobatics as he scoops it up and in.
Jeremy Sohan almost has nowhere to go. Trey Jones with a beautiful cut. A better acrobatic finish.
Victor spinning to the inside. Here comes the double team now with Van Vliet. Out of Victor's hands, Vassell. Spots Trey Jones. Trey. Jeremy Sohan with a follow-up hammer. Victor now rolling to the bucket. Vassell out of his hand. Champagne around the horn it goes. Trey Jones. Back to Jeremy. Spinning on Van Vliet. Puts it back. Scoops it up off the glass and off the window for two. And the Spurs come away with it. They got numbers coming up the floor. Malachi able to save that from being a turnover. And Jeremy Sohan on the feed from Blake Wesley. Actually, the Rockets have. Exactly, Ted. And green block from behind by Jeremy Sohan.
Well, you thought he had an easy layup there. They're handsy. That's a great block there by Jeremy. Again, just staying back in the play.
Jeremy will launch for three. Got it. Jeremy hits the strings.
There you go. Good confident shot.
Trey Jones back to Victor Wembanyama for three. No. Jeremy Sohan the rebound. Goes back up to the right hand. Scores and he's fouled.
Houston. Inner Doka might call timeout just to advance the basketball. But if he doesn't, you just get after him so hard here in the backcourt. Being patient where you reverse it back to the side where Victor has the mismatch instead of just swinging the ball to the opposite side of the floor.
Sohan right back to Jones, four on the shot clock. Trey switches the three. Sohan swings it. Champagne for three. Yes, sir!
A nice recovery there in Portland later on in his career, but he was still a great passer then.
9-0 run for Denver. Sohan stops that with the putback after the Johnson miss.
Just got caught out of position. Brown gets a chance to show off his athleticism.
Sohan inside for two.
Jeremy using his size well there in the low block. Nice little spin move. There's nothing little guy can do about it.
Trey Jones. Looking for Champagne on the lob, not there. Sohan from the corner, and the spinning globe is good.
Stay away!
Joker, it's a test. If they didn't get a piece of it, they come away with it at least. Sohan, to the rim. Sohan, this is where the left got his own. Determined to go up.
He almost made me jump out of my seat with that.
You're looking forward to getting home. You don't take care of business. You tend to lose your focus. Plus, you're up till 3 a.m. in the morning at the very least.
Wemby claims it. Gives it up to Sohan. Jeremy right back to Victor. Oh, mama, Wembanyama! To Finney Smith, and he leaves it for Schroeder. Sohan with the swipe. 9 on the shot clock. Drops it off, and the block by Collins. Should have a hiring party in the NCAA the way they're falling. Jones drops it off to Sohan, and the two-hand dunk from from Jeremy.
Yeah, nice catch, a little fab or power dribble underneath.
Three on the shot clock.
Difficult inbound. No foul here.
Claxton. Shot clock violation. Don't worry about it because it was blocked. Oh,
put her inbound it.
Vassell. Double team. Sohan jumps it off. Layup. Colin Johnson. 20 seconds to go. Memphis will be here Friday, Phoenix Saturday, and the Suns double dip, if you will. They'll be back next Monday. Sohan, corner three to get the Spurs on the board. Champagne to Sohan again. They just dare him. But look what happens when he drives. Wemby with the dunk.
In the beginning of the first quarter, there's Victor catching it just inside the free throw line for an easy finish. To put it right on the money, over the top of the defense, right where Derrick Jones Jr. can get to him.
Sohan, it's another three.
Can't believe Mr. Peabody got one wrong. Uh-oh.
Underneath, Lively not looking, and as a result, turnover. Spurs bring it in a hurry. Doncic disappointed at no call. Meanwhile, everybody else plays on. Jones got the three ball. Trey Jones. Back to Sohan. For three! Set him up! Phenomenal performance by Kyrie Irving and another triple-double from Doncic on a poor shooting night. Sohan with a stop!
Yeah,
a
beautiful give and go.
Sohan, immediate impact.
Yeah, with a nice start, drops it in.
8:48 on the clock here in the first quarter. Good one, back to Jackson, knocked away and stolen. Vassell. Lays it up and in. Santi drops it down to Jaren Jackson Jr. Oh, Sohan, all ball.
To contend with Jackson Jr. down low. Gets an all ball there. Excellent defense there by Jeremy.
G.G. Jackson the second to Pippen. Corner pass picked off. Sohan to Jones. 23 seconds to go.
You have to foul
back
again.
To foul. If you don't get the steal, they do. Sohan kicks it. Jones for three. Yes! Oh, mama!
The basket first underneath. The pass gets away. Jeremy finds Trey Jones, takes his time, and hits the bottom.
Jones, his second three. And this ties it. And look at the crowd.
Our guys gave them something to cheer about finally.
Beal another three. Johnson rips this one off and brings it up. Jones inside, Sohan with a stop.
With authority, then Jeremy Sohan does a great job running the floor. Finishes with a nice two-handed flush.
2 minutes. Sohan to Champagne in the corner, but again, too tight. Jeremy breaking out of there and lays it up and in on the baseline. Booker knocked away by Jeremy. And Jeremy comes up with it after a tap from Champagne, and then Victor right back to Sohan.
Easy give and go there.
Victor back to Jeremy, and Wemby with a dunk.
Nice passing in tight quarters there.
Jeremy was fouled.
Dropping it back off to him.
Sohan races in for the rebound. Jeremy, physical against Mason Allen, and it's the and one.
Go ahead and overwhelm the little guy in the paint, especially with no shot blockers back there to help. Go right at Grayson Allen in the paint. Good turnaround there from Jeremy for an and one.
Nurkic denied, out of bounds. It'll stay with Phoenix. So, and back to Wesley. Sohan again against Durant and got it. And Kevin took a shot in the eye this time. Booker, 18.7 of 13 shooting. Vassell, there to Jeremy Sohan. At the half.
Well, they got themselves back in. It looked like the Suns are in danger of running away from our guys. Jeremy Sohan running the floor there for them.
Six on the shot clock.
Let's get
again.
Something going to the basket.
Sohan for three. Oh, my goodness. The globe is good.
Surprisingly, then the Phoenix Suns, who has a lineup. I mean, they have the two Hall of Famers, maybe a third. Jeremy Sohan with the biggest shot of the game. Just brought a lot of focus to that one. You forget about the misses in that situation and let the ball fly.